I met Bill when I started mentoring, prior to any involvement really in any other way with PDYM or Jericho. His passion oozes out of him for mentoring. It is extremely impactful to watch somebody who cares so much set the precedent for what everybody else is supposed to follow behind. When you have somebody like Bill who's accomplished all he's accomplished and doesn't have any reason other than his love and his faith to really push him in the direction he's going, and that's your example, that's the precedent for what I'm supposed to do, it immediately, or it should convict you to move and push in the direction of how much more do I need to work? Because if this man can do it, then I better make sure I step up. And that's really impacted me now. So I have that as an example of if I'm not pushing at least that hard, then I have a lot more work to do.